He averages double-digit rebounds. He averages a double-double. And there's the dish, Denham Brown, and an offensive foul.
Now, there's some guts. You've got a broken nose. You've suffered a concussion. You've had 3 stitches on your eye. And you stand in there and take the charge against a guy that weighs about 215.
That's what it takes to come away with a win when you do things like that.